come to test your wits? Seeker's tokens are treasures indeed. Yet where was it that you found your first? You have till the end of the day. What's this? Your time is up, and yet you've naught to show. I'm afraid the old adage applies. Nothing ventured, nothing gained. I shan't reward your ignorance. Five riddles have I posed, and five answers have you given. Perhaps you expected more, but I'm afraid that's that. Our next game shall have to take a different tack. Though constant this world may seem, in truth, all is in flux. And so, the time has come for me to fly. If you are not yet satisfied, seek me at my new abode. But for now, I bid you farewell, dogged adventurer.
I'm afraid we were not at our best. Scarcely seen a thing in this world.
Not half bad. Thank you. Well, so dearly did you love our game that you have sought me out again. Let us resume at once. I too have grown rather engrossed.
Ready? Bother. I was just getting warmed up.
With the port crystal placed, we'll be able to use a fairy stone to return here in an instant.
Though ours is a battle of wits, tests of metal are more to your strength. Is that not so? Come, try your arm, though he shall be your opponent, not I. However, I am not one to be amused by a simple duel. Bear this ring into battle, that I might gauge your true strength. It seems your mind is as strong as your arm. You have more than earned your reward. Another chest is yours to claim.
Outstanding.
Easily the mind unravels. Some say it's pain that does it best, others darkness, but I say neither. Rather, I say a mind cannot be more soundly broken than when it beholds its earnest efforts laid low in a single stroke. Could you survive such despair? We shall see. Here, I have an amphora destined for Sir Moritz in Batal. Deliver it to him, but beware, it's rather fragile. I do hope your struggle will amuse.
While in another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way.
Found the material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
No harm in picking a few. Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
Is well balanced. I can see no weaknesses that might be exploited.
No challenge is beyond our combined might.
I suppose it is so. Resounding success.
Thank you.
Never you fret. We all have our moments.
Whatever 'tis you need, I shall gladly oblige.
In another world, I happened upon a treasure chest rather close by here. Perhaps I could show you the way.
Methinks we could move this boulder if we work together.
I say we give it a push and see what happens.
This ox cart was beset by assailants it could not shake. And this is the result.
The roads are hardly safe.
We ought to proceed with caution.
Perhaps this will seem of little consequence, but you've an impressive collection of scars. I dare say they speak to the rigor of your travels alongside the imprisonment.
Each one is a memory formed of my master's son.
A cyclops!
Fire won't do much good here. Best try and get you. I will protect you.
Written.